Weapons don't have instincts. Weapons don't have loyalty. Weapons don't have judgment. Soldiers do. What happens when the soldier becomes the weapon? How far can we push technology?
I could not foresee this thing happening to you
before it starts pushing back.